हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ सोनम टीचर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू फॉर क्लास सेवेंथ फ्रॉम हनीकॉम पोएम नंबर 2, दैट इज द रिबेल। सो व्हाट इज रिबेल? द रिबेल इज अ पर्सन हु ऑलवेज बिहेव डिफरेंटली और अपोजिट टू द सोसाइटी और द अदर पीपल। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, यू आर हैविंग वन ऑफ यूर फ्रेंड हु इज ऑलवेज डिसएग्री विथ योर ओपिनियंस। मीन्स वेन यू एंड योर फ्रेंड डिसाइड टू प्ले द क्रिकेट, दैट टाइम यू दैट सिंगल वन फ्रेंड वॉन्ट्स टू प्ले football, so that time you can call that friend as a rebel, the person who always keep his own attitude continuous in the society also, or does not agree with other person very easily. Means we have to make them agree with us by talking too much. Means as you tell that we are going to complete this activity within 2 hours, he will say no, we'll complete, we'll take at least 4 or 5 hours. Continuously opposing to the other people is the rebel. So, is the rebel good thing or bad thing? What different behaviors of the rebel, that we are going to see in this poem. So, you have to open your textbook, Honeycomb, poem number 2, The Rebel. When everybody has short hair, the rebel lets his hair grow long. When everybody has long hair, the rebel cuts his hair short. See, as I told you, that person who always talk opposite to the others is a rebel. So, what the rebel does? Yes, the rebel, when everybody has short hairs, means everyone is having short hairs, that time the rebel likes to keep long hairs. Purposefully he keep his hairs long. Means, if you say that I like to keep my hair short, he will say, but I don't like, I like to grow my hairs long. When everybody has long hairs, rebel cut his hair short. And when you say that I likes to grow my hairs long, then he will say, no, I would like to keep my hairs too short. Means he always opposed to you. Might be not intentionally, but the behavior of the person is like that, who always disagree with the next person. So what else the rebel says? When everybody talks during the lesson, the rebel doesn't say a word. See, when your teacher is teaching in the classroom, that time might be you are discussing with your friends some other topics or the same topic whatever teacher is teaching, you are discussing together, but that time rebel doesn't take a part in the discussion and not say a single word. Means he does not like to behave what is behaved by the other people. When nobody talks during the lesson, the rebel creates a disturbance. See, and when everyone is silent in the class, no one is talking a single word, the teacher is teaching in the class, that time rebel likes to disturb others. Means the rebel start talking or discussing something else which is not related to the lesson. Means if you say that we have to keep quiet during the lesson, he will not agree with you and he will disturb the lecture. But when everyone is participated in the discussion in the class, that time he will be quiet, will not talk a single word also. Means by these 2 examples we understood he totally opposite to the behave opposite to the next person. As everyone like to grow the hairs, he says, no, I don't like, I like short hairs. And when you say that we have to keep quiet in the class, that time he talk in between. And when everyone is discussing with each other, he never take part in that discussion. When everybody wears a uniform, the rebel dresses in fantastic clothes. See, as regularly we wear uniform for the school, but sometimes on the specific occasions only we wear the other clothes. That is fantastic clothes means the different clothes we wear which looks sober or nice. So when everyone likes to wear the uniform for the school, that time the rebel does not use the uniform. Instead of that, he use the fantastic clothes replaced by the uniform. But what we do, just for any occasion we use the fantastic clothes. not regularly when our uniform is there. But rebel does not care about those things, and what he does? Yes, instead of uniform, he wears the fantastic clothes. Then what he does when everyone is wearing the fantastic clothes? Let's see. When everybody wears fantastic clothes, the rebel dresses soberly. See, when everyone likes to wear the fantastic clothes, party wears, that time the rebel dresses soberly, very simple. Soberly, very simple dresses. See, if you are going to any party, suppose your friend's birthday party, so what you will do? Yes, you will wear the fantastic party wear clothes. But the rebel will not do the such things. What he will do? The rebel will wear only the regular normal clothes and will come to the party. That is why he or she is known as rebel, who not agree with others or who not behave same like a society, who always opposite to behavior, opposite to the society. So here we have seen, he doesn't like the long hairs when others like long hairs. He does not like to talk when everyone is talking. He does not like to wear the uniform when everyone is wearing uniform. He does not like to wear the fantastic clothes when everyone is wearing fantastic clothes. He just come in a soberly clothes or dressing, very simple dressing he does. Might be you are also having such friends. If you are having the friend who is having the same behavior like in the poem the person is having, then you can say he or she is a rebel. But what do you think? Is it good behavior or a bad behavior? Okay, we'll talk on this thought after the poem, as we'll go through what are the different behaviors of the rebel. In the company of dog lovers, the rebel expresses a preference for cats. See, if you are just went to play in the garden and you watch some dogs are there, and that people are, you also might be loved to the dogs, and when you say that, wow, how beautiful that dog is. Yes, that small puppy is very beautiful or cute, I like it. Then suddenly the rebel will not say that, yes, that dog is very nice or good. What he will say? He will say that, look at that cat, the cat is very beautiful. Means he will just oppose it to your thoughts. Means as you say, means in the company of dog lovers, he will express his reference to the cats. Means he will use good words for the cat, not for the dogs. In the company of cat lovers, the rebel puts in a good word for dogs. See, very mischievously behavior of this rebel. As you will talk about the cats, as a cat lover, what he will do? In front of you, he will not talk about cat. Instead of that, he will talk about the dogs. He will say that dogs are of this type of dogs are we having, or I like dog. In this way, he will not concern. He will not keep any concern regarding your talking. He will just talk about himself, whatever he wants to talk, rather than your discussion. Means totally different discussion he starts when he interact with anyone else. When everybody is praising the sun, the rebel remarks on the need for rain. See, if you will say that, everyone will praise that sun is very good for us, sun is very helpful for us, sun gives us sunlight, then we are getting the sun heat, it is useful for drying the clothes, or we feel warm in the winter season due to the sunlight or sun heat. We can use that sun heat for the solar or electricity production. Then the rebel will not accompany you. He will not say, yes, sun is very useful to us. But he will not say that sun is not useful. Okay, he will not refuse the presence of sun or importance of sun. But he will not talk about the sun. Instead of that, the rebel remarks on the need for the rain. He will start to tell you how important the rain is. Yes, if there will be no rain, then we will not get the water, or there will be the less water will remain in the ground or underground water level will be down. In this way he will talk about rain. If will not grow the trees, rain will not come, and the rain is very important for us. Such type of different sentences he will start to talk about rain, and he will not link also. Means as you pray to the sun, he starts to talk about need of rain, how important the rain is. He will not refuse the importance of sun. Okay, he will not say that sun is not important, but he will remark that the rain is very important or needed for us. When everybody is greeting the rain, the rebel regrets the absence of sun. See, when everybody will say that the rain is very important, they are talking about the rain, that we enjoy to play in the rain. When rainy season comes, that time we like to play, or the weather is very nice, we see the rainbow. Such type of discussion when we do, that time the rebel will regret the absence of sun. Then he will say that due to the rain there is no sunlight or no sun, or there is sun is absent because of rain. Instead of talking the beauty of the rain or the weather during the rainy season, he will start to talk about sun. If sun will be there, then the weather will be like this. In this way, the very different type of expressions he will give, that he expresses about the sun instead of rain. When everybody goes to the meeting, the rebel stays at home and reads a book. See, when everyone goes for the meeting, sometimes you also keeping your meetings, no? As your friends are not getting time to meet every day after the school. So on Sunday or some other day when you are free, with your parents' permission, you arrange one meeting with your friends for enjoyment or for study, whatever the purpose. When you call your all friends for the meeting, that time your friend who is like a rebel, what he will do? Yes, he or she will stay at home and reads book. See, when you arrange the meeting, he will take interest to read the books in the home. When everybody stays at home and reads a book, the rebel goes to the meeting. See, and when everyone likes to stay at home and read the books, that time he gives the preference for the meeting. That time he will say that no, we have to take a meeting and I have to arrange a meeting, or I have to attend the meeting, and he will goes for the meeting. Means when you say there is a meeting, he will refuse and he likes to read the books at the home. And when you are saying that this is a time for the reading of books, that time he will go for meeting. When everybody says yes please, the rebel says no thank you. See, when you greet to someone, suppose anyone help you, or you want something, help from any another person, what you'll say? Yes please. When everybody says yes please, the rebel says no thank you. Means always opposite behavior the rebel shows. Then when you say no thank you, the rebel says yes please. When everybody says no thank you, the rebel says yes please. This is the very curious thing, that why the person is doing such things, or why the person is behaving like this. So that the person is named rebel, as opposite behavior of the society. It is very good that we have rebels. You may not find it very good to be one. See, as the first question of mine, before starting the poem, when I explained what is rebel, the person who is behaving differently, or he always refuses to agree with the other people very easily, that person is rebel. And then I told you that what you feel, that rebel is good thing or bad thing to be a rebel. So it is very good that we have rebels. You may not find it very good to be one. Might be you will feel that the person is not good, he is always opposite to us, or he does not agree with us very easily, always he is having the different thoughts. But then too the rebel, we are having rebel is a good for us. Why? Because if such type of persons are not in our life, there will be no any change or happiness. See, the person or the people who are having the different view of watching this whole world, the people can create something new. It doesn't mean that you have to behave always opposite to society, but if sometimes if you behave opposite to the society or something different you do and it is for your good sake or it is good for the society, so that we can say that we, if we have the rebels, it is good thing. And the poem is written by the D.J. Enright. He is a poet. So what we talk about the rebel from the first line of the poem to the end of the poem, what we understood? Yes, the total behavior of the person who is a rebel in the poem, we always opposite to others. How? When the people says we like to grow the hairs, he will say no, I like to keep my hair short. When the people likes to keep long hairs, he will keep his hair short or like to cut his hairs. When the person, people or the students are talking during the lesson, the rebel will keep quiet without talking a single word. He will not utter a single one word and keep silence in the class. When nobody talks during the lesson, what he will do? Yes, he start to talk or disturb anyone by his talking. When everybody likes to wear the uniform, what the rebel does? Yes, he does not like to wear the uniform when everyone is wearing. Instead of that, he will come in the fantastic clothes and he will show his difference, or how I am a different person or a very intelligent person, or I am having a different attire or a different appearance. When everybody wears fantastic clothes, he will wear soberly, very simple one cloth. Means he will come to the party with simple clothes, and where you have to go in a simple clothes, there he will come in the party wears. Yes. And what he does in the dog lover's company? Yes, purposefully he talk about the cats. And when the cat lovers are there, purposefully he likes to talk about dogs. Very opposite behavior he shows, as everyone likes to talk about the sun and its importance. That time the rebel will talk about the need of rain. He will not refuse, he will not say that sun is not important. But instead of that, he will say that the rain is very important for us. And when the people are greeting to the rain, they are saying the rain is very important, or how beautiful rain is. That time he will say that, oh God, there is no sun in the sky, or there is no sun heat. Means he will refuse to talk or agree with you. When the all friends, everyone likes to arrange a meeting or to attend the meeting, he will not attend the meeting. Instead of that, the rebel will stay at home and read the books, as he will utilize his time for the other work. And when everyone is busy in the reading the book, he will go for the meeting. And when we say yes please, the rebel will say no thank you. The very opposite action by the rebel. It is very good that we have the rebels, because in some times or some particular situations we have to behave like a rebel. But we should think that we should not behave that much differently, that people should not laugh at us, or they should not feel if person is mad or a person is very person is having the very bad attitude. Okay, when you are behaving like a rebel, if it is good for the according to the situation, it's okay. बट इफ यू आर रिफ्यूजिंग टू एग्री विद द पीपल एवरी टाइम देन यू विल नॉट बी अ गुड वन. सो इन दिस वे वी हैड कंप्लीटेड द पोएम. वी आर गोइंग टू सी द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस पोएम, क्वेश्चन आंसर्स, वर्किंग विद द पोएम, पोएम नंबर टू, पेज नंबर 34, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. इफ समवन डजंट वियर अ यूनिफॉर्म टू स्कूल, व्हाट डू यू थिंक द टीचर विल से? ओके, एज यू आर रेगुलरली कमिंग टू द स्कूल, ड्यूरिंग दैट योर टीचर्स वर चेकिंग वेदर यू आर इन फुल यूनिफॉर्म और नॉट. फुल यूनिफॉर्म इट मीन्स नॉट ओनली द ड्रेस बट यू हैव टू वियर द आई कार्ड और शूज, सॉक्स, इट शुड बी टाइड प्रॉपरली, ऑल द थिंग्स चेक बाई योर टीचर्स. And suppose anyone is not in the uniform, then what they do does? Yes, I think the teacher will scold the student if he or she does not wear a uniform in the school. Yes, first time they might be not shout on you, they will not scold you. First, they will ask you the reason for coming without uniform or wearing of other dress instead of uniform. But automatically or very commonly they will scold you that you should come in the uniform, as it is a rule for the school that for the student that they have to come in the uniform. If someone does not wear the uniform to the school, the teacher will scold or they will ask what is the reason. When everyone wants a clear sky, what does the rebel want most? Okay, when everyone want the sky should be clear, means there should not be clouds, that should not be the cloudy weather, it should be a clear sky, then the rebel says, when everyone wants a clear sky, the rebel wants to the sun to show up, means he will start to searching the sun. He will say that why the sun is missing today, why the sun is absent today, it should be there. Means the rebel shows the opposite behavior here also. If the rebel has a dog for a pet, what is everyone else likely to have? Okay, as we talk, the rebel always likes to talk about or gives the preference to talk about the cats with the company of dog lovers. Okay, when the dog lovers are there, he will not talk about the dog, he will talk about cat. And when he is with the company of the people who loves the cats, what he will do? He will prefer to talk about dogs. He will say that dogs are very nice, dogs are very useful to us, they are helpful to us, they are helping and they take care of our home. Like this way he start to talk about the dogs. So what is the question? If the rebel has dog for a pet, what is everyone else likely to have? If the rebel is having dog as a pet, then others will have? Yes, automatically it will be opposite. If the rebel has a dog for a pet, everyone else is likely to have cats as pets. But suppose the everyone is having cats as a pet, then yes, automatically the rebel will have dog as a pet. Question number 4. Why is it good to have rebels? Okay, as in the last sentence of the poem, last two lines of the poem, it is very good that we have rebels. You may not find it very good to be one. Okay, those two lines tell us that to having rebel is good thing, but it is depend on the situation as you should be a rebel or not. Why it is good for as a having a rebel? See, it is good to have rebels because they make the society livelier and they teach us to accept and respect the difference between the thought processes of people around us. Means suppose the people are having different thinkings. If we'll keep one apple in front of four people, the four people will use different four sentences about that apple. Yes, so that time we cannot say that the one of them is correct one and other three are incorrect. Suppose the first person said that this is an apple. The second person said that this is a red apple. The third person will say that this apple is a big apple. And fourth one will may say that only this is apple. So the first and fourth one person is having the same sentence about the apple. So we cannot say that remaining two are the rebel or remaining two are not talking correctly. Yes, they are also talking about the apple correctly, but the whatever the thoughts regarding that apple or view of that people is different. Same way, to having a rebel is a good thing, as the rebel shows us that in society the people can have different thoughts. Why is it not good to be a rebel oneself? Okay, as we talk, to have rebel, to be a rebel is good thing because it shows the difference between the thought process of the people. Okay, that people can have the different thinking. It is not important that everyone should think same way. But if someone is saying that it is not good to be rebel oneself, so why it is not good to be a rebel? It is a second thought of the coin. It is not good to be a rebel oneself because a rebel is always criticized by the society and the people take time to accept the rebels. Yes, this is the correct one sentence. Why someone should not or oneself should not be a rebel? Because the people start to criticize or to make judgment of that person's sentences. For example, in the previous in the history you had learned that before the independence the people were not having right to talk their own thoughts, means few people only having the right. But during that also the people like Gandhiji and other freedom fighters, what they did? Yes, they opposed to the Britishers. That time also many people said that they are having the different behavior. No one was agree with them very easily. They did very much hard work. After that, people like to accept their thoughts. Their other people also joined them to oppose the Britishers. So in this way, the rebels are not accepted very easily, and they were refused by the people. So that to be a rebel is not a that much good thing. Would you like to be rebel? Yes. If yes, why? If not, why not? See, this is question for you, that if any situation will be there, in that situation you have to be rebel, then you will become a rebel or not? If you will become, then why? And if you will not, why not? So here is one reference answer. Yes, I would like to be a rebel because I want to change those norms of the society that do not serve the humanity. For example, suppose any person is asking for the help, actually he is in need, but the people think that he is a liar. That time you have to go opposite to the people or the society and you have to help that person. That is a good thing to be a rebel. Question number 2. Find in the poem an antonym of the words or the opposite meaning of the given words. The first one word is long. So opposite word for the long is short. Second one word grow. Opposite word came in the poem is cut. Third one quietness, so here will be disturbance. Sober, fantastic. Lost, found. These are the opposite words which came in the poem. Once again we'll read. Long, opposite word short. Grow, opposite word cut. And quietness, opposite word disturbance. Sober, opposite word fantastic. and lost found. In this way we had completed the poem number 2 from the honeycomb. You have to read the poem, you have to write down the exercise, whatever I had sent on you WhatsApp group, and thank you.